home plate umpire wants some new baseballs. The Ole Miss fan base is super loud. Two down, 1-2 to Sebastian Orduña. Brandon Johnson steers in to get the signal from Dunhurst, ready to go again. The 1-2 pitch to the DH on its way. He struck him out on a breaking ball. Travis Reynolds are your national champions. 4-2, the final score.
Oh, yeah!
Red and blue stars everywhere. We got a black power in front of the mound. Ole Miss has won it all. Incredible story this 2022 Ole Miss baseball team is. Amazing. The Rebels win it all.